Fourth of July vacationers fled beaches in North Carolina Thursday as Hurricane Arthur came ashore. The storm made landfall near Cape Lookout shortly before midnight with 100-mile-per-hour winds. Waves as high as 35 feet were reported in some areas. Officials warned that the storm had moved further inland than they predicted.
We have concerns about people inland who may be impacted by potential flooding and rivers going over their banks.
Parts of Wilmington flooded after more than an inch of rain fell in 1 hour Thursday afternoon. Most seem to be heeding warnings to be safe.
Just be smart. You just have to be prepared, and if it gets to a point where you need to go, you need to go.
Yeah.
As Arthur moves north, other states are getting ready. In Virginia Beach, crews build up sand dunes to help prevent flooding. According to several beachfront hotels, some vacationers canceled their reservations, and others packed up and left before Arthur got there. Changes to 4th of July celebrations meant some will miss out.
Tonight the fireworks are in Chesapeake, and Virginia Beach decided to put theirs off till Saturday, so we're missing both of them.
But others are sticking it out.
We've got a whole group here, and we're basically having a hurricane party.
In Washington, D.C., Thursday's rehearsal for the celebration on the National Mall was closed to the public due to storms. But forecasters say skies should be clear for fireworks over the nation's capital by tonight. I'm Ed Payne reporting.